Ninja Barrels and welcome back to Jabbar Review. Karibuni tena wandugu watazamaji wa Jabbar Vlog. Kwa jina naitwa Fallon kutoka Australia. Kama ni mara kwanza kwenye channel yetu, tafadhali usubscribe and stay updated to all our new uploads. Siku ya leo tuta review mwimbo mpya wa Diamond Platinum featuring King 98. Hiyo ni collaboration kutoka Tanzania na Zimbabwe. Mara ya kwanza nimesikia Tachiri, imenipatia kumbukumbu kutoka wimbo wa Harmonize ni Komeshe. Mara ya kwanza nimeona hiyo video, nimetambua kama mwenyewe alitengeneza ni director Kenny. Kwa sababu Kenny video zake zote zinafanana. Namaanisha nini kufanana? Video zote za director Kenny ziko na concept moja. Yani hakuna tofauti. The first time I heard this song Tachiri, it actually remind me of Harmonize song called Nikomeshe, featuring the one and only Dolly Sek. The video is very good, but when I start watching it, I pick up already from the start who was the director of this song. Because Kenny music video, it's kinda have the same concept, which is easy to notice. In the business wise, I think like Diamond Platinum sometimes need to bring in different directors who have different ideas on directing. Now, let us rate this music video out of 10. Number one, music. Tachiri, we heard it before, so we give it a half. It's not something new. Song meaning, well, I didn't really get what is the meaning of this song or what message it's really giving us. But anyway, as fans, we just love the music video and we give it a half. And the song itself is just 2.5 minutes, which shows that there was not enough creativity to put together. So the song is really short and it's just, there was not enough productivity into this song. The music itself is just 2.5 minutes, which shows that they didn't have anything more to add to push the song at least to 3 minutes. As we all know, normally the music video or the song has to be at least 3 to 4 minutes max. But anyway, the song is good. And this song also has a lot of sample from Harmonize Nikomeshe song. Number three, color grading. Color grading, pass. Cinematography, pass. Dance, pass. So director Kenny, we love your work, but I'm sure that there is a room of improvement. You can bring up more technological concepts into your music. Number seven, storyline, no score. There was no storyline from the beginning to the end. Number eight, editing, good editing, pass. Costume, pass. Camera work, pass. Out of 10, we got 7.5 out of 10. Good job, director Kenny. Good job, Platinum and King 98. The music video is dope. The overall of this video, we do love it. The color grading, the video quality is good and clear, crystal clear. In conclusion, director Kenny is the best director in Tanzania. Director Kenny ni jamaa mwenye kipaji kikubwa sana, lakini video zake zote zinafanana. Hiyo inaonesha kama hakuna enough productivity. Kwa sababu video kama zinafanana, inaonesha kama director maybe is running out of idea or... And video nyingi za Diamond Platinum zinakuwa azina story inside. Lakini kama anatengeneza video zingine za wasanii wa WCB, tunaona kama eko natia my storyline in there. So he's a very talented man. Eko na kipaji kikubwa, lakini kwa nini asikitumie kio kipaji kwenye nyimbo ya Diamond Platinum? So kuna nyimbo zingine za Diamond Platinum zina mahana na zina story inside, like good message. Lakini wakitengeneza video aina storyline. That's where we just wanna clarify that director Kenny, he can try also to bring the storyline play into some of Diamond Platinum music video. We don't say all the music video. Kuna nyimbo zingine azina mahana, azina, yani as make sense. So it's just maybe just a dance song. Lakini kwenye music industry, Diamond Platinum sometimes anahitaji kumsaidia director kwenye idea. Yani kukuye ile change, just a little bit change, which will make a big difference. Kitazama music video ya Kevin Bosco, gisi anaitengeneza na gisi anaidirect, inakuwa na big difference, you know? It shows that there is a lot of creativity into that project, into that work. Thank you guys, we have come to the end of this review. If you did love this video, don't forget to give it a very good thumb up. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. And yes, share the video. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.